Fortune Biryani special. We promise to make this one unforgettable, and it's going to be a night for all you music lovers out there. This show would not have been possible without title sponsor Royal Stag Music CDs, powered by Fortune Biryani special Basmati Rice, broadcast partner MTV, India's number one youth brand, exclusive ticketing partner Book My Show, an initiative of GMA Concerts, produced and promoted by Wizcraft International Entertainment. Are you ready to sing along?
Na mere dil ko maloom hai tumhe. Diamond. All right, the next song is Dua. Check it out.
The biggest and the best band in the country to bring his music alive on stage.
So my name is Rishabh Seen and I play the sitar.
My name is Lucas Guerin. I'm French and I play classical percussions.
My name is Cassandra Sotos. I came here from the United States of America and I play the fiddle.
I come from Serbian. I play accordion.
Hi, my name is Tamer Panarbashev. I'm from New Jersey. I play the kalon.
My name is Shaubik Roy and I play drums with Arijit Singh.
I play different wind instruments, especially ney, which is Turkish and Arabic flute.
My name is Daniel Waples. I come from London, England, and I am a handpan player.
It was amazing for me to collaborate with Arijit Singh. Before, I don't know Arijit, so I was looking Google, and that was like, wow.
Obviously, Arijit is a wonderful sensation, and to be part of the live act is an honor for me.
I came to India for the first time in December of 2017, and that's the first time that I met Arijit. I do have to say, though, my initial reaction was, yes, I want to come to India right now.
Arijit is a very good man, a very good musician.
I think the best thing of performing with Arijit is that he includes you in the process of making your part.
He is very helpful and he knows music very well and he sings amazing.
Singing part aside, a lot of people don't know that he's a very good musician first.
When I first met him, I was like, wow, you can do this kind of stuff also with music.
The secret of his success is first, he has an amazing voice.
I have never played this kind of music before, so that was the first time for me. I really admire him for his wonderful skills.
What we exactly have concentrated for this show is we've got the whole production to a different level.
We all trust Arijit Singh. He's like our rocks, love his voice. He's such a brilliant human being, so he gives us that strength too.
The best thing about performing with Arijit Singh is he's a genius. There's no limit in Arijit Singh.
The secret to success, to be very honest, is humility and perseverance.
I think he's very dedicated and believes in the band.
कहते हैं खुदा ने इस जहां में सभी के लिए किसी ना किसी को है बनाया हर किसी के लिए तेरा मिलना है मुझको बनाया तेरे जैसे ही किसी के लिए कुछ तो है तुझसे
तेरे जैसे ही किसी के लिए कुछ तो है तुझसे
चादर तड़पे पैर से ही क्या उसे तड़पाना जो तेरे इश्क में बहका पैर से ही क्या उसे बहकाना ओ ज़ालिमा ओ ज़ालिमा आंखें मरहबा बातें मरहबा मैं सौ मरतबा दीवाना हुआ मुझसे तेरे प्यार का बताना हुआ जिसकी हर धड़कन तू हो ऐसे क्या उसे धड़काना जब जब तेरे पास मैं आया जिसे मैं था भूलताया जब आए मौसम गम के तुझे याद किया हो जब ऐसा क्यों कर हुआ जानू ना मैं जानू ना ओ दिल समझा दारा मोहब्बत करने से लाए दिल ये रुक जा दारा फिर मोहब्बत करने से लाए पल में उड़ जाऊं बगडंडी लभदी है जोड़ा जन्नत की तू मुड़े जहां मैं साथ मुड़ जाऊं तेरे कारवां में शामिल होना चाहूं कमियां तराश के मैं काबिल होना चाहूं एकी गरा
Thank you.
क्योंकि तुम हो जिंदगी, तुम हो चैन भी, मेरा दर्द भी, मेरी आशिकी अब तुम
I'm not afraid to die.
Arijit takes us on his journey from his small town roots to his path to superstardom. He began his training in singing at the young age of 3.
I got to know from my mother that I was attracted to music. Fourth standard mein tha, tab scholarships ke bahut sare exams hote the. So I got into one exam and I got a scholarship. That's the moment my Guruji started thinking ki it might be a right option for me to go through. After 12th exam, I was kind of sure that, okay, this is the way to, you know, work on.
He came to Mumbai and took part in a couple of reality shows. He made a mark with his unique singing style.
I learned, I think, the most being here in Mumbai.
He had to struggle for a while before getting his big break.
Everything is good in life because the energy is completely different than any other place, you know.
But once he got the break, there was no stopping the hits.
You need to concentrate on the song. It's just you have to own the song. I think that's when you get that feeling that I'll have to do something really, really special to the song. And that's how I think the song will have that different vibe.
He has broken new ground with his live performances.
The grandeur of the music is different. You can really feel the grandeur. It's the best place to be, I think.
Distract me, man.
कैसे तेरी खुदी गर्जी ना चुने ना छो कैसे तेरी खुदी गर्जी किसी डोर टिके ना पाओ कैसे तेरी खुदी गर्जी ओ कैसे तेरी खुदी गर्जी बनो
Entertainment. Thank you so much for sticking around for all that again. I'm Anusha Dandika. Good night, Mumbai. Good night.
Congratulations, Andre, Viraf, Sabas, and the entire team of Wizcraft for 30 years of memorable events and magical moments. You have taken our magic to the world. Keep rocking.
Wizcraft. Believe in the power of dreams.